15 years of living and working in Spain shaped Miao Yichuan's thinking into making intangible cultural heritage part of daily life. The key to passing on traditional techniques.
其实也是延续我们老祖宗当时做彩色镶嵌，也是在橱柜上面做一些装饰。但是现在的概念不一样了，现在的概念就是变成了一种我们在很当代的、很简约的，或者是轻奢的那个橱柜上面做一些点缀，彩色镶嵌点缀，非常清爽、简单，但是呢，它是有赋予了这套家具的一个主题了。
The theme refers to the cultural inheritance and transformation. The craftsmanship is still there in his studio, and hopefully the ballet between men and stones continues.